Yeah, g'day viewers. If you've just come to Koh Phangan and you're looking for the local food market, where all the cheap Thai barbecue is and just the local snacks, and you don't know where it is, I'm about to show you how to go directly there. So as usual, I'll use this sign, Welcome to Koh Phangan sign at the entrance to the town as a starting point, and we'll shoot up there. Let's go. It's only about 500 meters to the market. So you come down the main street. Go past the Bangkok Bank here. And here it is, basically. So it's a little bit early. There's some people cooking already, but it won't get going until this afternoon. It'll go full on all night then. There you go, viewers. Just pulled up the Pan Tip Market. Thong Sala Markets, night market. All the food's here. So we're gonna go in, have a look around, see what there is on offer to eat. Chicken spring rolls, vegetable spring rolls. Fried bread. So there's a bit of a food court here. Sushi. Thank you.
see you.
How much is that?
How are you doing? Sticky rice.
Take away.
Burger chair, right?
Chicken 60 baht.
Okay, thank you. Got the pizza lady here. It's good.
Number one.
Yes.
Probably in this one.
Yes, sir. But not so much.